Reviving tourism in Egypt.
Good morning. Let me take you through our topic today, which is reviving tourism in Egypt. Represented by 7B Super Voice by Madame Mona and presented by Diane, Farida, Martin, technical support by Mona and Chantal. Tourism is one of Egypt's most vital sectors of economy and national income. Egypt is known for its beautiful climate and beautiful weather and sun. Egypt has been famous for its cultural sites such as the Tutankhamun Temple, the Sphinx, the Pyramid of Giza, which attracted thousands of tourists every year. And also famous for its Red Sea, which proved to be one of the top places for diving and swimming, and contains hundreds of coral reefs.
And have we got a few such as cultural tourism, religious tourism, military tourism, and cultural tourism?
What's our problem then for a government to talk about today?
Tourism in Egypt has suffered a great deal due to what many call the Second Revolution, which stopped the Hosni Mubarak and led to the rise of Mohammed Hosni. After the revolution, the Egyptians moved into the Sinai Peninsula to nab tourists and kill the Egyptians' favorite personnel. There have also been numerous protests in Cairo and other cities of the country. Analysts claim that these protests are scaring away tourists and that the recent overthrow of the Muslim government has led to intensified attacks by extremist groups. Back in 2010, before the revolution, about 13.5 million tourists visited the country, but that number plummeted to 9.5 million tourists last year. Egypt tourism officials responded to this declining tourism while launching a number of marketing campaigns aimed at persuading the world that the country is safe for tourists. They even tried to promote a spiritual retreat in Cairo. However, these attempts at attracting business from major European countries and the United States have not been successful. As a result, the country's tourism officials are now focused on tourists from Arab countries and visitors from other countries like Haiti.
Why did we choose our solution to be smart? Specific. Specify who originated the campaign and the program and the hashtag. Measurable. It has a clear identification of success. The campaign passed with all the teachers and with all the principals. Mission to share the program. It's not only talking only as tourist companies. Attainable. It can be achieved. We figured out the program, we figured out the topic of the campaign, the hashtag already existed, we did our best to share. The only thing that's not yet on Facebook because the company will make it and it can be done. Relevant. We think that the program has been encouraged by our friends and family. Time lag, it can be done in like 1 year to get a result. We created different smart solutions to solve our problems. The first solution. The Egyptian Ministry of Tourism can make a deal with Mark Zuckerberg, the owner of Facebook, to put logo animations such as these models that you have made. It will be on the occasion of the new Egyptian Museum. This animation will encourage people all over the world to visit Egypt.
Letting tourists come to Egypt with low prices, it will be a program of 10 days. Then visit the pyramids, Sphinx, the Nile, and the Cruz, Salah, and the citizen, Muhammad Ali Mosque, the Hemi Church. Then, we go and see the National Museum of Egyptian Civilization in the Nile Street. Next, they may head to Cairo Airport to go to Osman and stay in the Nile Cruz Hub. And then visit many fortunes in Osman, such as a simple temple, a large temple, and Karnaka. They will visit the Nubian Village and the flower garden in Osman. At sunrise, they will ride a band in Luxor and visit many temples in Luxor, such as Hatshepsut and the Lady of Queen's Crown. Karnaka will have a city and then head to Luxor and soon will be able to take him back. He will attend the great and large portion of the north of the world. And they will go to Paris.
The first meeting will give us some Egyptian gifts and souvenirs from us to them, and this is the reward to give it to them.
تحس عودة
Thank you.
Each type of food is aimed at one time to be enjoyed and relaxed. Thank you, bye.
Publish advertisements that include that tourists may come to Egypt with very low prices because the dollar is about 16 or 17 pounds, which makes it cheap for them to come to Egypt and
stay
here for about 10 days, which is very cheap.
You're going to organize a program for them? Yes.
Thank you so much. Good idea.
Thank you for the presentation. I was on with the campaign and actually I shared the MVP before. But can I ask you about the solution that you said you sent to Muhammad Salah? Did they answer you? No. But it's really great for you to study.
It
was very nice for me.
They will. Just keep on trying. You'll get there.
Yeah.
Thanks for trying.